Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we're back with another American Truck Simulator video. Here we're going to head up to Des Moines, Iowa.
We're in Nebraska
right at the moment. Pick up this load of ice cream and take it over there. In the Peterbilt 579, next gen. Nothing real special. Just thought I'd switch it up or change. That's the plan. I think we got 55 miles to go and we'll get to our pickup.
Right, and then turn right.
Right. Omaha, Nebraska. That's where we're heading to. Pick this ice cream up. Everything goes all right. I've been having some problems with all these map mods, trying to get them to all work together, and the game still run decent. So. But we'll see how this trip goes.
Keep left, and then turn left. Turn left.
Yeah, there ain't much to this truck. A little bit of customization you can do to it, but not too much. It does have the options for digital mirrors, but for some reason it doesn't show the mirror displays. It says it in the menu, but it doesn't come up. Which went with the old regular ones. Lights on, yes we do.
Keep right, and then exit right.
8:30.
Exit right.
The trailer is a John Rudas 53-foot reefer trailer, just with the Gamer Donnie's trucking skin on it. We'll have a look at it when we get up here.
Right. Go straight on. Keep right, and then turn right. turn right.
La da 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 da. Oh, you son of a...
Keep left, and then turn left. Turn left.
People trying to bring the Crocs back. Shoes. Got like some new ones, look like house slippers. Over in, I guess they come from the Philippines, I think. I don't have a pair of them, I don't know.
Get ready to
probably wear them like house shoes or something.
Turn left. Turn left.
You ever seen those containers or refrigerated containers? It's got like a little reefer unit on the front of them. Pretty cool looking. I didn't even know they had such a thing until here a while back when I seen it. Little bit of ice cream. Where she parked? There. I think we could pull in there. Oh. Yeah. All right, look at the trailer. There she is. She took the other trailer, had the rims like what's on the truck on there with the red lettering. Wasn't too fancy. Let's go. We're ready to roll.
Okay, here we go.
Well, we are 31,084 pounds. Miles. Figure out why my Alaska North to the Future isn't working right. I go up there, but I don't have no, it didn't show any loads or anything. I don't have no loads going up there. Try to figure out what that problem is.
Turn right.
Making up there one of these days.
Turn right.
Turn right. Turn left.
Keep left, and then turn left.
What's that thing say? 83 degrees outside? Yep. Try It's got 686 miles on it. ETA 234. The hell is that? ETA 234. I don't know what that ETA is for, but...
Go straight on.
Using Brutal's graphics mods. Use PNG, but the, like the dash display and GPS and the lights are all... lights are all way too dark. And I don't like when you had to make it, they came out with a fix for it that made it brighter, but it makes everything brighter and it just doesn't look good. Then JPX with all these map mods and JPX just, they didn't get along with each other.
And then exit right. Exit right.
Straight shot east from here. Everybody's ever hit one of the dips so hard it breaks the trailer in half. Bends it. Be interesting to see. I wouldn't want it to happen to me. Adaptive transmission turned on. Don't mind me, I'm just trying to drive here. Build master. Dude is picking his nose, you see that? got some corn growing. A little dark to be 2 o'clock. Of course, there's or well, noon, I should say. There's clouds and everything, too. So. Yay, 30. I don't know what the hell that is for. Because the load says we're not going to be there until 1. About 30 minutes, okay. Well, maybe that is right then.
Keep right and then exit right.
Little bit chicken. I'm in hot and heavy.
Turn left.
Turn right. Welcome to the Moise, Iowa. Clouds are moving. What would you do if you seen clouds moving that damn fast? It'd be windy as hell.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right. Have arrived at your destination. Your route guidance is now finished.
Alrighty, 152 miles, 3 hours, 54 minutes, 48.8 gallons of fuel, $525, high roller. Alright, let's see what other loads we got here. I'm gonna go to Minneapolis. Been to Minneapolis? Yeah, we have been. Back the same way we just came. But let's go to Wilcott. Cargo has been loaded.
Ready to roll.
We can turn this thing around at.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
Forza 2, maybe I play that Forza 2. A lot of people have been trying to get me to play it. I mean, it looks good and everything. I'm just that big into racing games.
Ready to turn left. Turn left.
Ice cream? Right, the ice cream we just dropped off. Cuba liveries. If ever I'll fix that up, the mileage on the fuel. It says 1199 miles we can go, which is total bullshit. I'll probably push about another 500 miles maybe. I mean, it's not that big of a deal, but
turn left.
I'm going to make those ramps steep, don't they?
Thank you.
looks like we got another spot where the speed limit's messed up. Turn the air on or something. Getting a bit toasty in here. Balls are sweating. Another kind of pair of underwear to keep your balls from sticking to your ding dong or your leg. It's like a little pouch goes in. Called Separtec. I've never tried them, I've just seen them. Let's try to get up and go. It hits a hill. Go to the bathroom. Good, because we ain't stopping. Well, they don't have simulated the wind coming off the trailer in front of you. When you're driving like this behind a truck, you can feel the actual wind coming off the trailer. It rocks the truck around. More miles. We're going pretty fast. I'm doing this done fast. We have been doing what, like 80, 85 the whole way almost.
Keep right and then exit right.
Right, exit right.
Exit right. Turn left.
They put that sign in a good spot, didn't they?
Keep left and then turn left. Turn left.
People are weird.
Keep right and then turn right. Turn right. Keep right, and then turn right. Turn right. Finally, we are here.
Damn, somebody just cut the grass. All right. Load us number two. 173 miles, 3 hours, 20 minutes, 31.3 gallons of fuel. We got $420. Let's see. I think we'll squeeze probably another one out. El Dorado, Arkansas. Can't go too far though. We could do what time is it? 6 p.m. We'll advance the time and it will We are in Wilcott. Oh, bullshit. I just seen a whole bunch of jobs. Was that saying about not having any jobs? Champaign, Illinois. Vegetables.
Time to hit the road.
We're off 40,000 pounds. One by 4 miles, 3 hours. It's a big old truck stop.
Turn left. Keep left and then turn left.
Keep left and turn left.
Turn left.
Oh, vegetables. He's haul the crap out of potatoes. I'm up there around Fresno, California, haul them down there just south of Phoenix, Arizona. The potato chip factory. Dude, you come out with an armful of potato chips. He's like, here, you have.
Keep right, and then turn right.
Ain't nothing like a good fresh potato chip.
Turn right.
What the name of them was. It was some small factory. I remember one of the big ones. I can't think of the name.
Turn left. Where is it at? Where is it? Transmission. Miller. I thought there was a, well, you could turn that advanced shifting. Maybe this is what I'm thinking of. It's allow skip to shift, skipping gears. Maybe it is turned on, it just doesn't seem like it. Usually when you let off and put it back down to the floor, it'll downshift the gear. Airplane. Where'd it go? It's right up there. Steep for that curve. Keep left.
4.
Go straight on.
So it's been running pretty good, the game, so far. I just gotta fix the speed limit up there and the loads in Alaska. Leaf blowing the hole. Seeing pickaxe in a pile of gravel.
Straight on. Go straight on.
Let's see, we've been what, 500 miles maybe? And we've already burnt a half a tank of fuel.
Go straight on.
Fuel on 74.
Go straight on.
That thing on there to the right of us, is that a pig? I think it's a truck. Yeah, look like a pig.
Go straight on. Exit right. Turn right.
Champaign, Illinois.
Go straight on. Go straight on.
Straight on. Yeah. I mean, there's some ugly people.
Go straight on.
This one is the grocery store drop-offs. Things can be a pain in the ass sometimes.
Ready to turn. Turn left. Here we are, safe and sound.
That's not gonna make it. Yeah, it's not gonna make that. It actually makes it a little tricky. They're over. And we're here. Next to the pole, now I can open my door. Right, 154 miles, 3 hours, 39 minutes, 33.5 gallons of fuel. $531. We're making some money off these loads, aren't we? Okay, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Until next time, don't forget to
like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.